into the contest for the Mexican Alliance number 53 and Joe Pitt. Now after the Tigers, Assam Dixon Taylor in for the hot shot.
Entering the contest now for the Mets.
for number 11 of the Mastodons, Isaiah McCray. Into the contest for the Tigers now, number 23, Frankie Salomon. In for the Mastodons, number 13, Louis Jacobo. And number 4, Frank Gage. His second and 17 foul.
Yeah!
first at 16-5. Now we're entering now for the Tigers of the 10th winning price. And for Brandon Sullivan and Sharif Anadu.
Wallace.
the Tigers, number 32, Will Johnson, replacing number 21, Sharif Adam, also in for the Mastodons, number 2, Pierre Black, in for number 11, Isaiah McCray, and for the Tigers, number 0, Hassan Dixon Taylor, in for number 41, Rob Chubb.
What was this call? What was that? They didn't take the time off on this time. Jump, okay. Okay, I didn't know it was a jump. I think he knew.
Okay.
2, Noel Johnson with his first, and 19 foul. Into the contest for the Tigers now, Sharif Agnew, number 21. In for number 32, Noel Johnson. his second and first team foul.
Yeah.
with his first and second team foul. Here in the game now for the Mastodons, number 15, Mario Hines, and number 4, Frank Hayes. And for number 53, Joe Edwards. Joe Edwards. Louis Jacobo.
Thank you.
Tigers.
Really good. Really
good. Noel Johnson with his second.
In
the game with the most points on the 13, Lucas DeColo and number 11, Isaiah Wright. And for number 2, Pierre Blanc. And number 15, Paul Wright.
Yeah.
one free throw for the Tigers, number 11, Josh Wallace.
Thank you.
Isaiah McCray with his third. Going to shoot two free throw attempts. Number 11, Josh Wallace. Number two, Alan Payne.